Sí.
Where did Lowry go wrong?
Your dear colleague, Lowry worked on the case for several months and finally managed to pull a culprit out of the hat. A butcher from South London. A married man with kids. They gave him a life sentence. He was in jail till 3 weeks ago.
Butcher? How fitting. And? Why did he do it?
You'll be surprised, Halligan. He probably didn't do it at all.
How do we know that?
We don't know it for a fact, Halligan. But we can guess. There's been another victim. The body was discovered this morning. The victim was killed in exactly the same way as all the others. We have to assume that we're dealing with the same killer.
There's been another murder.
Exactly, Halligan. A pile of bones has been found in Epping Forest. Supposedly a male corpse. We don't know any more than that. I presume we both agree that it can't have been Lowry's man, eh?
Oh, of course.
You see, I've just managed to get that into Lowry's head as well. You heard it? Lowry's off the case. Halligan, you drive out to Epping Forest and take a look at the evidence.
Of course, sir.
And Halligan, no sloppiness now. I want results. Sensible results. The press has already been terrorizing me this morning. The killer must be found. Do I make myself clear?
Of course, Chief.
Good. This is the file with all the necessary information, and now you'd better get going quickly.
I'm not thirsty. I'm not thirsty. Hello, Lowry.
Oh, no, not you, Halligan. You're all I need at the moment.
That's a nice suit you're wearing.
Don't humour me, Halligan. You don't know a thing about suits. A blind man would know from 100 yards away that you bought your stuff at Woolworths. What do you want?
Just a quick question, Lowry. Have you seen my wallet?
Your wallet? You've got a nerve. I haven't really had a very pleasant day so far, as you might have noticed. Why would I worry about your bloody wallet?
Lowry, could you just give me a sensible answer? I'm looking for my wallet.
So what? Do you think I've got it? Why don't you just go and clear up your oh-so-tidy office? Maybe you'll find some of those things you allegedly just wanted to borrow for a while.
Thank you for being so very friendly, Lowry. Enjoy your spare time.
Just clear off, Halligan. What is it this time, Halligan?
I'd really like to know how a braggart like you managed to get a date with Janet.
Well, you know what, Halligan? Women do like a win little more than you.
Hello, Janet.
Hello, Brent.
Have you got a minute?
Not even a minute, Brent. Do I look as though I've got any time?
Well, Janet, I presume it's your job to have time for a detective.
I'm the best judge of what my job is, Brent. Now please be good enough to go away and let me do it.
I'm not here to give you anything, Janet. I want to get something.
I know that, Brent. You need information. But before I can let you get it, I need the necessary papers. You haven't got the forms for the access to the database yet?
No.
Here's one. Get it signed, and then we'll get down to business.
I need a signature? Whose signature?
Oh my God, Brent. Don't pretend to be more stupid than you are.
Good. See you later, then.
Take your time, Brent.
God save the Queen. I won't find anything I could make use of now in there. The cleaner will empty the ashtray. I can find my way. I hardly use. We'll see if that's true.
corn circles. That was really interesting. I won't find anything I could make use of now in there. Good morning, officer.
Good morning, detective. I hope you've had a good breakfast. The sight over there is not very appetizing.
Oh, well, you know, I've got used to it. When were the bones discovered?
At 5:30...